Right now, police continue to search for the person who attacked a man on the southwest side at a church event. It happened around 10 last night near Pearsall Park during a church festival. Police say the event was going on when someone approached the man and attacked him. The victim was stabbed in the face and arm. We're now told he's recovering in the hospital.